Michael. Well, this is a homecoming for me in more ways than one.
Go ahead.
Because from 1888 until 2012, some member of my family or other lived at 203 Hamilton Street, just about five doors up. And the first was my grandfather's grandfather, John Nobel. And the last, the youngest of the family to live there was my son Jasper, who is now 11. And in that time, I guess six generations passed in this neighborhood. I did not grow up there, but my dad did, and his dad did, and his dad's dad, and so on. And I really loved living there. And I calculated when the first Hughes room went down, I tried to calculate how many times I'd been back and forth. I was involved in shows at Hughes Room, either my own or this one or other ones, more than 100 times, and then I must have gone at least that many times to see other people's shows. And it would have been darn convenient if we had done this a long time ago, okay? I've done that streetcars and lonesome at night. But I didn't grow up here. I grew up, I mentioned Perry Sound earlier. Want hoots from the balcony, please? There we go. And I actually grew up a little outside of Perry Sound in a place called Nobel. There we go. Thank you, Stacy. And that means I was mighty familiar with two-lane highways, and although this one, I think, was written about a highway in Arizona someplace, to me it always seemed like a highway winding off into the Canadian Shield. So we're going to do Carefree Highway. You know those two words, right? Great. Those are your lines.
Picking up the pieces of my sweet shattered dreams. I wonder how the old folks are. Slip away on you.